Hello, good morning everybody. My name is Yaresh Singh, SME India Managing Director. Today our topic is a petroleum refining overview, part 1. Start here for detail of the crude oil overview, the refining the process. In this lecture, we present a brief overview of petroleum refining, a component process technology in a process engineering. This is the overview plan. We have here the like this, the free cooling and cooling tower, this the liquefied expander, this LNG mechanical storage tank, nitrogen, this the distillation column, exchanger, turbine, also the boiler. So in this scenario, we have the some the chart, we have the project planning, a view which is we going to explain in the subsequently part. Briefly, what's the petroleum refining overview? Just let you know. Okay. This is the crude oil. Crude oil is one multi-component mixture constituting of the more than one weight component. Petroleum refining refers to the separation as well as the reactive the process to the weld virus value the product. So you know this the crude oil how look like this the you know what's the meaning of the crude oil. The crude oil we are the sucking from the earth and giving in the separation refining plant for the separate the in the crude oil we can separate the 108 type of the material component. So therefore a key issue in the petroleum refining is to deal the multi-component feed stream and multi-component product stream usually in a chemical plant. So this is the stream component the product you know the in the multi-stage in chemical plant coming is like the reformer and boiler there is a heavy this the furnace heavy component this the molecule going to melt in the liquefy because the this the in the refinery distillation column is not fully comfort capable to separate the one weight component which is I am going to show in the subsequently part. This the component subsequently part. So their plant be encounter system are not the processing more than attained component which is the not the case the in the petroleum refining therefore so this the around the 10 component we can give the possibility of refining plant this the also characterization of the both the crude immediate the product and the final product stream is the very what we can say is very important to understand the processing separation effectively. This is the like this the very useful. This is the basic of the crude oil the which is I am going to give the lecture in the this part. Subsequently you will get the all the detail in the subsequently part. This is the overview refining process. How this the refining process doing the in the detail like this the primary crude oil cuts into the typical the refining crude oil including the gases light heavy the naphtha kerosene this the light gas oil this the heavy gas oil residue from this the immediate the refining product steam several the product such as the liquefied gases. Though I told you in the previous time in the refinery, B are the using the distillation column for the surface. Distillation column only the top level, the B are the light gases, light the material like the naphtha. Then the this the this the gasoline, then the kerosene, the diesel, then kerosene, then heavy oil. These are the around the 10 items we can refine from the this refinery plant. So here, what the liquefied the petroleum gases, LPG, gasoline, jet fuel, kerosene, auto diesel, lubricating bunker, add the oil as fault, this the cook and obtain, cook are the obtain. These are the only we can did the refine in the refining plant. Like the entire the refining technology involves careful the multiplex this the many popular many pollution of the virus feed property is using the both the chemical and the physical the change like this, which is the you know in the subsequently part. This the primary crude, what we can say, primary crude oil cut into the typical refinery including the gases, high heavy naphtha, kerosene, halide, heavy gases and research the, from the intermediate refinery product steam several final product. Product steam as such as the fuel gas, liquefied petroleum, LPG gas, gasoline, kerosene, auto gas, diesel, lubricating bunker, and this the lubricating bunker is the yeah. So these are the conceptually a process refinery can view it upon a combined of the both the physical and chemical process are the unit the operation and unit the process the respectively typically the dominant the physical process in a refinery is the distillation process that enables the removal of the higher component from the heavier components. So I subsequently in the previous the line I told you this the in the refinery we can use the distillation column you want to refine the separate the suppression the what's the work of the distillation column. Distillation column is your one equipment which is the between the making the suppression of the from the crude oil. So this is the okay. Other chemical process such as the alkylation and isomerization are the equally important in the refinery engineering as did the process enable the respective the transformation of the virus the functional the gas functional group to desired the functional group in the product systems. So this is the one the functionally like this okay, thanks for watching this petroleum refining overview, the basic parts. This is the beginning of the crude oil in the refining plant. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment SME channel. Thank you.